Subscribe and press the bell icon to never miss the video from Vishal Soni.
Hello guys, I am Vishal Soni. We're gonna build a Bluetooth controlled car. Requirement for this project are a Arduino Uno, a motor shield for Arduino, a battery to power the motors. If you have lower voltage like me, then make sure your ampere rating is more than 1 ampere. And this type of male connector to power the Arduino via 9 volt battery. In my case, I am using power bank to power the Arduino. HC05 Bluetooth module. And a robot chassis. I wonder that 2 wheel chassis is better for this project. In first step, you have to assemble chassis, motor and tires together. Download the zip file via link given in description. Now extract here. Go to the extracted folder. And here you will find AF motor. Copy this folder from here. Now go to document section. And here you have to click on the Arduino folder and then library folder. Here you have to paste the AF motor. Now you can close this. Now again go to the extracted folder and here you will find the car program. Open this in Arduino. Now connect your Arduino with your laptop or PC. Then go to the tools and here make sure your board is Arduino and port is connected to the Arduino port. And then upload the program. Now grab your Arduino and solder 2 wires at Arduino's RX and TX. It means it's 0 and 1 pin. Now put your motor shield on Arduino. Connect your motors as given in diagram. Left motor are connected to M4 and M3. Right motor are connected to M1 and M2. If you have 2 motor chassis, then connect it like this. Connect your power supply for motor here. If your motor are rotating in reverse direction, then reverse the connections. As you can see, the negative wire goes in the ground and positive remain open as a switch. Left motors are connected to M3 and M4, right motors are connected to M1 and M2. Take your Bluetooth module and connect female to female connector at 5V and ground. Connect 5V at servos positive and ground at servos negative.
take RX wire from Arduino and connect it from Bluetooth TX. Take again TX wire from Arduino and connect it at Bluetooth RX. Now fix the Bluetooth module on chassis. Connect power bank via USB cable to power the Arduino. Now connect the battery from motor shield. Turn on Bluetooth and search for new device. Here, just click on HC05 and enter the password 1234 and then press OK. Once it pair, just open Play Store and search for Arduino RC Car. Install it and open. Click on Setting and then connect to Car. Here you have to click on HC05. Once the green light is appear, it means your car is connected.